This video will help you how to identify kinds of adjectives, compose clear and coherent sentences using appropriate grammatical structures, kinds of adjectives. Proper adjectives come from proper nouns, like American, it comes from America. Asian comes from Asia. Proper adjectives starts in capital letters, like American and Asian, they both starts with capital A. Derived adjectives are formed by adding an adjective forming suffix to a root word. Example, friendly. So the root word is friend and the suffix is ly or li, so it makes friendly. The other one is colorless. Color is the root word and the suffix is less. So if the adjective has suffix, then this is derived adjective. Compound adjectives. Compound adjectives are formed by joining two or more different words to have a new meaning. Example, two story is from two and story. Another is 3 day comes from three and day. Two words combined to form a compound adjectives to have a new meaning. However, there is what we call as predicate adjective. Predicate adjectives are adjectives come after linking verbs. So whether it is proper adjective like American, derived adjective like hopeful, compound adjective like well ventilated, if it is preceded or if it comes after the linking verb like here is American, are hopeful, was well ventilated, these adjectives function as predicate adjective. Thank you. This is how your answers look like. Proper, German, and Gomis. Derived, powerful, and wicked. Compound, well-built, and forday. Predicate, extraordinary, and extravagant. Let's do more. Write sentences using the given adjectives and the pictures. Identify if it is proper, derived, compound, and predicate adjective.
The book.